Alright guys, today I'm going to be doing the Mentos Mint Gum and Ice Water Challenge. And I'm using this. Just kind of upside down. You guys can't really see it because it's upside down. Unless you guys can read upside down, can't really see it. I'm gonna be doing 4 pieces. And let's get this going. A little bit.